It's 88.5 KCSN. This is Mr. Shovel here at the Music Group Studios. Please welcome to the stage, MEW. Well, thank you both and the whole band for coming here in the middle of your tour. I know that you work very hard on the road, and so you have a day off, and to come here and do something like this, we really appreciate it very much. As you can tell, they appreciate it very much, too. It's a pleasure. I told you, I was in Denmark this summer for my birthday, and I was up in Skane. And the week I was there, they call it Hellerup Week. You guys are from Hellerup, right?
Exactly. I love that setup. Yeah. Now I can talk about Hellerup.
Tell me about Hellerup. This is the place where you're from, which is outside of Copenhagen, right?
It's just a suburb kind of north of Hellerup, and it's a bit frowned upon in certain circles because it was sort of like a posh neighborhood. And we went to this school, which was kind of like a hippie school, but in a posh area. Mm-hmm. So it was a bit of a weird mix. But it's where we grew up. It's where we sort of started the band. And it's always been, you know, it was our little safe haven. And it's a place that we hold dear.
So you went to school together, the two of you.
Yeah.
And some of the other guys as well, right? Mm-hmm. So when did you start making music, before there was MEW? When did you start making music?
I think it was basically when we started the band, and that was back in 1867.
It's so, yeah. It's bizarre to think you guys have been together 20 years because none of you look like you could be in a band for 20 years. You're doing very well.
All right.
I'm sure the fans here are very excited. Johan back in the band for the first time in several years, yes?
Actually, it's my first proper U.S. tour.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. And so for the first time in several years, you took some time raising a child, and everybody's happy to see you back, and the record is amazing, plus minus. Great sounding record. When you guys got back together and started recording, some of the songs were sort of already formed as you're going into the studio, or were you kind of working them out together?
No, I mean, the big difference between this record and some of the previous ones were that we were pretty certain of what we wanted to do and pretty well prepared. There was like a key sentence that sort of underlined the whole project, that the songs needed to sound great with just the five of us in the room playing them. That's why I think a lot of it translates well live.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing too that you're able to play this live, and when you see what the setup is, it's just, you know, handful of guys standing on stage, but it's such an enormous sound. And on the song Satellite, one of the singles off the new album,
yeah.
And on the song, you say, "My life is my own, now I'm always home." Mm-hmm. This to me is one of the main themes of the album. It seems like you're a new discovery for yourself, or you're coming to a new place.
Yeah, I think there's... Yeah, I think we learned a lot making this record about ourselves as well, you know. And it's kind of a celebratory song to me, even though it's a little bit sad as well.
What are you celebrating?
I don't know. Life, I guess.
It comes across to me like you've come to a place of knowing yourself better,
yeah,
and a sense
harmony,
of satisfaction.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, well, I'm all for that. I'm glad to hear that's going on. And for the audience, for us, we're hearing something that's like, it's transcendent. It takes us to another place. It takes us to a higher place. Do you experience that when you're recording or on stage?
Yeah. I mean, it's certain nights probably in a live scenario more than others, but it's in the creation of the music, that's what you're searching for. It's those moments where you just, you know, I always say it's quite simple. If it gives us goosebumps, we're on to something. And it's that thrill of the hunt for those goosebumps. That's kind of what, really, if you boil it down, that's what it's really all about. Creating art of any sort, I think, is that emotional thing that you can't really put your finger on, but that gives you that one sensation, you know.
There's so many moments like that on this new record where
you kind of get to re-experience it when you perform in front of an audience, because you sort of hear it through their ears. I feel like, you know, it's a it's a communication in a way.
Well, that's a very good point for us to say. I think it's we would love to hear you perform, and we're very, very grateful you coming out here for this audience at the Music Group Studios. It's 88.5 KCSN. Let's hear it for MEW.
Thank you.